Neil, we're looking ahead to tomorrow night's game against Forfar Athletic. Today was the only training session we'll have between the game on Saturday and tomorrow. I guess moods were quite high after Saturday's emphatic victory.
I think so. I think after the last couple of results, everybody's happy coming into training. We've been scoring goals and playing good football, so it's a lot easier to have a happy camp at that point.